Mind if I get a quick picture with you?
Mom, I'm worried about you.
You're worried about me.
Amigos, ¿ya vieron Vox Lux, el precio de la fama? Pues aquí les vamos a presentar una entrevista exclusiva que tuve la oportunidad de realizarle a la actriz Natalie Portman y al joven director Brady Corbett. Vamos a verla.
And Natalie, how this movie was pitched to you? Did you read the script or Brady talk to you?
I talked to Brady before I read it, which, I mean, I don't know what would have happened otherwise because the script was so incredibly strong. I mean, the dialogue and the character is so just a joy to get to perform as an actor and to interpret as an actor. But I did get to speak to Brady first, so he kind of gave me this context that he was looking at the sort of violent events of our time right now and this kind of like juxtaposition with pop culture and exactly. and that was great to have that sort of lens on it before I read it.
I have to say this, you're great on it, and the last part of the movie, the one that you're performing on stage, seems like you're like this big pop legend, no? For all, did you train much for that sequence specifically?
Well, it was really lucky to have the Sia music because I think that gave so much credibility that, you know, when she's singing songs, they're great songs, you know, they're great pop songs, which, you know, only someone like Sia, where there's only one of her, could write like that. And that was a real gift to the movie. And then in terms of preparation, I worked with my husband on the choreography, which was great. We got to do that at home, and so we prepared that. We had a lot of work on that and work with the other dancers.
Did you have, Brady, did you have Sia at first moment when you were conceiving the movie?
No, I didn't. To be honest, when you're like writing something in your bedroom, you're kind of like, it's hard for you to imagine that anybody will want to come and work with you on it. Like, it's kind of, you're just like, oh, people are just gonna think I'm nuts, you know. So I was pretty. I basically felt like everyone that read the script or like really spent time with it and digested it, that people were like really ready to talk about this stuff. Like I felt like everyone was like, oh, great. Like I really I'm ready to like talk about the generations.
Keep it simple.
I am sick of everything!